Hi, Dan Reznicek from Pacific Northwest Urology, and today I'm going to be talking about how you can remove your Foley catheter at home. So after many different urological procedures, you may have a Foley catheter after the procedure. This is a catheter that drains your bladder into a bag. It may allow the urethra to heal. Maybe there's some difficulty urinating, whatever the cause. Sometimes we send you home with the catheter and ask you to remove it yourself. The catheter has several different parts. Inside the body, this part, there's a balloon that holds the catheter in place and holds it in the bladder so the catheter does not get accidentally removed. And then the part that's sticking out that you see is oftentimes has two parts. One part here is where the catheter drains into a bag where the urine goes. And the other part here is a balloon port. The balloon port is what inflates this catheter. So oftentimes what we have you do when you go home is deflate the balloon and the catheter pulls out easily. There's two ways to do this. Either send you with a syringe where you can put a syringe in and remove the fluid from the balloon. And in this case, the fluid comes out. It's a sterile water. I use air in demonstration for this video, but sterile water at home. The other way that you can do it is simply cut off this port right here. This is the simpler route and one I oftentimes suggest to men or women that have to remove the catheter at home to go into the shower and simply cut off this part here, the balloon port. What will happen is about 10 or sometimes more cc's of sterile water will drain out. The balloon goes away and the catheter simply pulls out easily. If you have any questions or concerns, call your urologist or your physician and they can explain that in more detail. Thanks for watching our video today. If you have any other questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below.